There is an invisible wall around the town. You can touch it, but cannot see it. The truck was shattered after colliding with this wall. Even the airplane could not see this wall, and this too got blasted. This wall is pulling all the iron things towards itself more and more rapidly. Even the heaviest things have come and are sticking straight to this wall. This man was chained to the wall with iron handcuffs, and when the policewoman freed it, a car directly crushed this policewoman. The condition of people's houses here is also very bad. Everything is getting destroyed. All these people are trapped in a dome, and this dome is changing itself from time to time. The water has run out in the town, but then the rainy season starts. Everyone gets involved in collecting water, but it is raining blood outside. When the girl touched it, her hand started burning. This is actually acid rain. When the rain stopped, it started getting cold inside the dome. This dome is now reducing itself further. They find a big tunnel here, and from here these people can exit the dome. But there are many butterflies.